Hey everybody, I wanted to showcase this Surplus FN Belgium high power 9mm pistol that I purchased from AIM Surplus. The cost was $439. It is used, shows some really nice character of use on the pistol. I did take it to the range. It is in very good shooting condition. And then once again, it does show some really excellent wear. I'd like to have a brand new Browning 9mm. I used to own one, brand new. This one here came with a lanyard ring. Not all of them will come with a lanyard ring. But they're quite expensive now, brand new. And these are so good that even a used one is worth having. The sight, the rear sight on this is looks like it has maybe been dropped, but it is still very good. One thing that people talk about that they don't like is the low profile of the rear sight, but that's okay. That's the way the gun was designed. Really good wear marks on the grip. It came with a 13 round magazine. Once again used, but in very good condition. The gun is a semi-automatic. It is not an automatic. For those of you who are novice to guns, you have to be licensed to have an automatic pistol or gun of any type. It is a steel frame, all steel. There are no polymer parts to this. So, I think this was an excellent buy. My friend, Fly Low Level, really likes guns like this. He's very, very attracted to guns who show some good character wear. So, thanks for watching.